the twins are getting ready to make history, possibly. I've been told by Mike Russo that this would be the first team in Arizona to do a three-peat. So right now, this is Millennium warming up with Brophy to play in the 2011 double state title championship match. Hunter and Yates Johnson are the two-time defending doubles champion. So right now, not only is the team proud of him, but I'm proud of him too.
I'm saying he's up there with the staff.